I normally have in the summers didn't happen this year. So I had to sit and think how I wanted to spend my summer, and I thought, I love play rehearsal because it's the best, because it is fun. I love play rehearsal and I get depressed as soon as it's done. But not depressed as in like kill yourself depressed. No, I'm not into self-harm. Here, I swear, check my arm. I just use the word to emphasize the point, show the passion that I've got. I am passionate a lot. I have mad gigantic feelings, rabid frantic feelings about most everything. Like gun control, like spring. Like if I'm living up to all I'm meant to be. I also have a touch of ADD. Sorry, what was that? I love playing rehearsal because you are equipped with directions and text. Life is easy in rehearsal. You follow a script so you know what comes next. Anywho, the point that I'm getting to is sometimes life can't work out in the way it works out in a play. Only when I'm in a show am I the center of attention. Like when I did Glass Half Full, and now you know. And can I mention, those two shows were some of my greatest accomplishments. Did you see those? One of them up here. They're here now. Another great accomplishment is when I was the ringmaster in my kindergarten circus. And no matter how hard I try, it's impossible to narrow down the many reasons why I love play rehearsal. My happiness cry as soon as it starts. It's just so universal, getting to try playing so many parts. Most humans do one thing with all of their lives. The thought of that gives me hives. I've got so many interests I want to pursue, but why am I telling this to you? Guess there's a part of me that wants to. There's also a part of me that wants to do this. Did it. Back to play rehearsal. My brain is like, and my heart is like, wow. Cause we're here at play rehearsal, and it starts. Starting. It's starting. Soon.